When the Ranji Trophy started, no one ever thought Vidarbha would reach the final, let alone win the whole tournament. But in the first day of 2018, they proved everyone wrong and clinched their maiden Ranji in 84 long history of the competition. Vidarbha comfortably defeated seasoned Ranji team Delhi by 9 wickets. They chased down 29 runs target with undead to spare at the Holkar Stadium, which hosted the title clash of the tournament with the second consecutive season. NYOOOZ TV.